Kahuna Station explained in under 15 seconds. Here we go. At Kahuna Station, there are bumpers in between the rails used for road and pedestrian railroad crossings. Therefore, having a welded object underneath the truck set will cause a derailment as it gets caught in a bumper.